This is David Perdew from the Niche Affiliate Marketing System.com. My big tip on teleseminars would be to actually learn your equipment before you do the teleseminar. My very first teleseminar, I actually waited too long and got very confused at the beginning of the teleseminar how to operate the equipment. So that's what I would suggest, is get familiar with it quickly. It'll go really well, it's very simple, and you won't be nervous.